What's up, Smog Nation? King Smog here. So say it ain't so, say it ain't so. They caught my man Lil Boosie again, man. This time he was riding around in Newman, Georgia with former Jets safety Antonio Allen, and he was talking on his cell phone and he almost sideswiped a car, according to the arresting officer. So when the cop pulls him over, of course, smells a little bit of marijuana.
That's probable cause for them to search the car. So when he searches the car, they find a loaded 9mm handgun.
And 11 grams of weed.
Now here's the thing. Apparently Antonio Allen is a convicted felon as well. So Boosie and Allen are both facing possession of a firearm by a felon, possession of a loaded handgun, just having the gun, and possession of a firearm while committing a crime. Now, I'm assuming that this crime is either talking on the cell phone or having marijuana. In addition to the marijuana, the cop is also alleging that Boosie and Allen had a large bag of cash on him as well, in addition to a little pen, vape pen that had a THC oil in it, they're assuming. The craziest part is they're saying Boosie not being given bail for either one of the charges. No bail or no bond. And the thing is, he's been off of parole. He's been out of the system for about a year. So look, man, this is not looking good. His court date isn't until December of 2019. Atlanta is not the place to be. Unlike that Dog Pound song, see, Atlanta was the place to be. We had bitches and shit. We had a... Daz Dillinger from the Dog Pound just had his Atlanta, Georgia house raided. They found all kinds of marijuana in the house, and just on the marijuana charges alone, he was looking at like over 20 years in prison. Fucking Boosie, man. I thought you were doing good, bro. Every single interview you do, I ain't sipping lean no more, man. That used to be really bad. I've been sober and I'm making moves to stay out of jail and I'm never going back and I'm a changed man. And you're riding around with a dude that's got warrants and you're smoking in the car in Georgia, man. Like, come on, man. How many times are you rappers gonna have to get popped in Georgia? They also found a marijuana vape on him. I'm pretty sure that once it's like a concentrated oil, it could potentially become a felonious issue. I know even in California it was like that. And before it was legal, you know, the concentrated oils was a felony. I do remember that. So Georgia might be the same thing, so they might tack that onto him too. I hope not, man. So look, dude, Lil Boosie, hopefully, you know, they at least give him the opportunity to see a judge before December of 2019, man. So signing off, like, comment, and you know you gotta shoot me one of those subs, guys. Come on, let's do this, dude.